Warning: read and follow all labels and the owner's manual.
Hi, my name is Adam Dagenet, and I'm the training specialist with Tregaskis and Bernard. And today I'm going to demonstrate how to change out a quick load liner. The nice thing about changing out a quick load liner is that you don't need to disconnect the gun from the feeder, nor do you have to cut the welding wire internally in the gun. That welding wire can actually be used as a guide when reinserting your new quick load liner. Start at the front of the gun by removing the consumables, starting with the nozzle, the retaining head and tip, and the old quick load liner. Now, when inserting the new quick load liner, ensure that your gun is laid out fairly straight. Uncoil your new quick load liner. Ensure that it's straight as well. And using short strokes, insert the quick load liner into the gun until you feel it bottom out. Once it bottoms out, take the liner gauge that came with the new quick load liner and place it over the liner until it bottoms out on the neck copper. Then apply pressure onto the liner again to ensure that it's bottomed out and pinch it in place. Using a good pair of side cutters, cut the liner flush with the liner gauge. Now it's critical that you use a good pair of side cutters just because you don't want to scar or damage that wire, which could potentially interfere with the welding wire. Take your retaining head, hand tight at first, and then use a wrench to tighten it up. Take your nozzle, reinsert, and there you go. You've replaced a quick load liner.